So in the village of Barsana near Mathura, in the compound of the Radharani temple, the villagers play something called Lat Mar Holi, where the women beat the men with sticks or lathis. It's part of the tradition. You know, in the Brajbhumi region, Holi is a very important festival, and it can go on for up to 40 days. Every village in the area celebrates the festival in its own very unique fashion. Now, Holi is one of the most popular festivals in India. It is celebrated across the country, across communities actually, regardless of religion, of caste, of age, or even financial status. But did you know that Holi started off in ancient times as a love festival? Yup. Originally, it was celebrated in honor of Kamdev, the god of love and desire. And so on this one day in the past, all social taboos were removed. Young men and women could come out into the streets to celebrate with each other. They were allowed to openly mix with each other. There would be dancing. They could throw water at each other from pitchkaris. They could drink in public, teasing each other, holding each other, and according to some texts, they could even kiss in public on this one festival. Basically, Holi, which happens in the season of spring, was a time to reawaken the creative energy of the earth. And what better way to do that than the energetic and joyous love of young men and women, which is what they were celebrating. So much so, even the Kama Sutra mentions the festival of Holi. The correct use of the pitchkari is actually listed as one of the 64 kalas, one of the 64 skills of the Kama Sutra. How to quickly refill your pitchkari, how to aim it properly, how to squirt the right amount of water from it, what force to use, etc., was actually all part of the Shringara Ras. And the bonfire that takes place, which we now enact as the burning of Holika, traditionally, it was to signify the burning of Kamdev, when Lord Shiva had opened up his third eye and burnt up the god of love and desire for interfering with his meditation. And so till today in South India, the bonfire is known as Kamadahana, or the burning of Kamdev. And in some regions, they actually celebrate this bonfire with a public parade. The parade is supposed to be like a funeral procession for the god of love. And it's an all-male parade where one man dresses up as Rati, Kamdev's widow, while the others dress as the male mourners. And then they walk along the streets beating their chests and crying and so on. It's not serious, of course. It's all a bit of a joke. It's all supposed to be in fun. But what is really interesting is that they all dress for this mock funeral in white. And this is why we all wear white for our Holi celebrations. This is where it comes from. So how do you plan to celebrate Holi this year? There are so many different ways to actually do this. Well, whatever you do, stay safe. Be water wise. We have a real problem on our planet today with our water. Be sensible and have a wonderful time. Remember, let there be love. Happy Holi to all of you.